Hi, everyone.
Do you want to know your Slavic nickname? Here it is.
Yeah.
If you are Alex,
you are Gosha.
If you are Alexandra,
you are Sasha.
You are Andrew.
Andrei.
You are Anthony.
Anton.
You are Anastasia.
Nastya.
You are Anna.
Anya.
Boris.
Боря.
Daniel.
Даня.
Dimitri.
Дима.
Элен.
Лена.
Julia.
Юля.
Janet.
Женя.
Katharina.
Катя.
Lydia.
Лида.
Leonardo.
Лёня.
Nicholas.
Коля.
Michael.
Миша.
Mary.
Маша.
You are Peter.
Петя.
You are Paul.
Паша.
You are Татьяна.
Таня.
Соломия.
Соля.
Victor.
Витя.
Victoria.
Вика.
You are Stephen.
Стёпа.
You are Sophia.
Софа.
Yeah, that's what they call nickname. So they make it shorter.
Because we have enough long words
their nickname all changed to two syllables. So if you are like Alexandra, it's become Sasha, only short. And it's quite different than the Western nickname like Michael become Mike. It's easy, but they will add more like Lia or A to make their Slavic nickname.
But we cannot make shorter our family name. And plus, we have second name. So my full name, Davzhanska,
Tetyana. It's a family name. It's her name.
Yaroslavivna.
It's father's name. So they will put father's name also in their name.
I can make shorter or only my given name. Father's name and family name I cannot make shorter.
So that's it for today. See you tomorrow.
Пока. Thank you.